the floor with the railings. That's where I'm at.
Hey everyone, I'll show you some hotels that are wheelchair accessible. Real quick, ARR is short for Arrondissement, which means district. We'll start with Arrondissement 8 or District 8, then go to Arrondissement 9, and even a hotel in Arrondissement 5 in the Latin Quarter. So I'll show you a couple of hotels that I stayed at and a few others that I checked out. I'll go over wheelchair accessibility, hotel amenities, and the surrounding area. Let's start with my favorite. This is the new Hotel Roblin. The time-lapse video at the beginning and the coffee shots were taken from here. The hotel is really charming. It has really great location. It's at the east end of Arrondissement 8, between the Opera House and Champs-Élysées, which is adjacent to Arrondissement 1, where the Louvre is, and about 3 miles from the Eiffel Tower. And the staff was just awesome.
So this is the front of the new Hotel Roblin.
There's no step. So this is one of two elevators. The larger one is in the back. Okay, this is room 109 and it's a corner room. All 09 rooms except for 209 are wheelchair accessible. Have wheel-in showers, lowered counters and beds. The 09s are also next to the large elevator near the back.
The power in your room is activated by, you know, a card that you have to swipe into here or not put in there. So this is actually lower than me. Room temperature controls and things like that. The door is really wide. I'm almost going to say it's like maybe 48 inches wide. So maybe just this turn radius here, but any motorized wheelchair can get through. And here is the bedroom. And actually, the bed is pretty low, so that's good.
So, 3 people can sleep right here.
By the way, I'd like to thank Roman, the assistant manager, for showing me the wheelchair accessible rooms.
Oh, okay. So there's railings. It's maybe not as wide as can be in terms of getting your wheelchair in. However, I don't even know what I'm talking about here. So anyway, it's wide enough to get in there. And also, if you need a shower chair, you just ask them and they will get it to you. Besides the hand railing, all the shower stuff is lower. The sink is lower. You can wheel right underneath the sink. This is the wheelchair accessible room at the new Hotel Roblin.
I stayed in suite 303. It wasn't wheelchair accessible in terms of the toilet, but I made it work. I just love the suite.
Wow.
Let's check out the bathroom.
The price for the suite was $185 a night. It includes breakfast, taxes and fees. I stayed 8. But check online for prices though.
Okay, this could be a little bit wider, but here's the shower.
Okay.
vanity. Let's check out on the left-hand side. That is very cute.
The features and amenities of the hotel.
I love their exercise room, their equipment.
The surrounding area. I'll show you a little bit of the surrounding area and what makes the hotel's location great. First, the immediate area is flat.
Missy.
Hi, puppy.
Also, there's a sidewalk ramp very close to the hotel.
So this is the ramp of the curb, and that's the Hotel Roblin. Maybe, I don't know, 20 feet down there.
Nearby, you have two pharmacies just in case.
A couple blocks from New Hotel Roblin is a little market here.
There's also a wheelchair accessible, delicious, and very affordable bakery or boulangerie around the corner and other restaurants.
Wow.
Also, because you're in the center, you can just walk or wheel.
I'm just over here just showing you the building right there. I have no idea. Oh goodness.
Or just take the bus anywhere. There are a lot of bus stops very close by.
Mercy. All right.